Okay, guys, back again, Marcel here. This is your gravel for startup for the tank. What we're going to do is we're going to put it in a bucket, a clean bucket that you washed out with water, salt water. There was no soap or anything used in this bucket before. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add the gravel into the bucket and add some bit of salt and water and wash it. Okay, guys, I'm back here. Finish cutting the bag open. There you go. All the gravel for the fish tank. Make sure that goes in nicely. Pour some salt in. Just for clean it. And then we're going to add water and wash it. Mix it decently and then you wash it off and you do the same thing over and over until the water is clear. Okay, guys, as you can see, water is clear, gravel is clear. Now we're gonna wash the tank out. I suggest water with a bit of salt again to wash it out, clean it out nicely before you add the gravel. Okay, guys, as you can see, I added a bit of salt, gonna add a bit of water, and then we're gonna wash it all out. Okay, guys, got a bit of water in here. So now, salt, gonna wash it out a bit of glass decently, wipe it out clean, wash it out decently, and then I'm gonna rinse out the tank afterwards, and then we're gonna add the gravel. Okay, guys, now I'm finished rinsing it out. Gravel's ready. So I'm gonna add the gravel to the tank. Yes, there's a bit of water in there, but it's fine. You can add it nicely, gravel. I'm gonna lay it out evenly on the ground. Make it full this whole bucket. Okay, guys, gravel is all in. Now we're gonna even it out into the tank. Nice and even. We're gonna make it nice and even now. Okay, guys, as you can see, it's nice and easy. Yeah, nice and flat. Make it level, everything. It's good now. Now we're gonna put on a filtration system, put it together. Connect it up, clean that. We're gonna rinse everything as well. The charcoal that's there, we're gonna rinse out, otherwise, we're gonna give up like a blackish carbon thing into the water. So, we're first gonna rinse it out also with salt water. Okay, I added the coal here, and yeah, we're gonna rinse this out also till water is clear. Then, we're gonna put it into the filter. And the wool we're also going to wash out. Yeah, and then we're going to add it into the filter. Okay, as you can see, I added the water here. So basically, we're going to clean this now. Like this. Then we wash it out. Wash it out until it's clean.